بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومولاه. My dear brothers and sisters, this subject is known to all of us. Even your mom and dad, when they were young boys and girls, they had peer pressure group. There are so many varieties of peer pressure group. Either the peer pressure group is from your national identity, from where you came, or from outside. Peer pressure group could be on any capacity, morally, food, even dress. People look at you, even your look, outlook, huh? You look a little bit different. You speak English with foreign accent. Some of us, they speak foreign accent. Huh? Like a young boy was told, when you come to America, he said, what is the best food I should eat? They told him hamburger. So he felt happy. When he reached JF Kennedy Airport and he went to the restaurant on the airport, he went to the restaurant and she gave him the menu. He saw hamburger. He felt happy. That is what they told me to eat. So when the lady came, sir, what do you want? He said, hamburger. She said, what? He said, ma'am, it's hamburger. He said, what? Third time, New Yorkers, they don't understand the foreign accent. Third time, hamburger. I told you hamburger I want. She said, there is nothing. Is it part of the menu? He said, yes, come and see. He pointed out his finger. She looked at him and she said, sir, this is not hamburger. This is hamburger. You know, foreign students, when they come here and lady talk to them, blood flush in his face. He felt intimidated. He said, ma'am, I'm sorry. I'm a stranger. Hamburger, hamburger, stranger, stranger. He thought every G-E-R is, hamburger means stranger, huh? That's also peer pressure group, or pressure group, not peer pressure group. So we look differently, and many times people talk to me, they say, from where are you, even up till now? I said, I'm from Chicago. He said, no, we want to know from where you are. I said, what do you want me? Well, how about you? Huh? So everybody has a foreign. Then I tell him, does it matter? I speak three languages. You think I speak with a foreign accent? He said, yes. I said, because I speak French, I speak Arabic, I speak English. How many languages you speak? Oh, I'm sorry, it's one language. So you turn him down. See? Now, almost all of us speak minimum two languages. Yes or no? Except some of us, three, four, five. And oh, Tariq, how many languages you speak? What is Tariq? Huh? Raise your voice. So you be proud. Whoever say, are you foreigner, you look foreigner, say no, everybody is foreigner. So peer pressure group could be much more than that. I'm trying to take the easy and then take the maximum. The easy one is what I'm talking about. Oh, you eat biryani? What is this biryani? Huh? They say like that. Say, come and eat. And let them taste the biryani. They will tell you, I wish I can eat it every day. Ah, you Arabs, what do you eat? Oh, wallahi, falafel, ta'miyya. What is falafel, ta'miyya? Huh? They say, oh, this is an Israeli food. No, this is Egyptian food. Sure, yes, we Egyptians are way ahead of the Israeli. Israeli just recently came and lived in us. We taught them how to make ta'miyya. You see, you have to be proud of your heritage, your food, your custom, your dress, and whatnot. Without that, why? Who cares? I don't care for people to love me or to hate me. I love that Allah knows them. Now, everybody wants to be the best in the school, yes or no? Is there anyone who wants to be a dropout? Huh? Hasib, what is Hasib? You want to be dropout? Huh? Mateen, do you want to get A's or B's or C's? You prefer to get what? Hey, it's unique. Nobody can get A's. The same thing, you as a Muslim, nobody can get the good credit from Allah unless you are good, honest, sincere. I don't care for pressure group. Let's go now to the higher level of pressure group, which you don't want to ask about it, but I'll break the ice with you.